Yay!
Greyson Talks, The Batman.
So I really like this teaser. The musical score was just excellent. It reminded me of the old Batman, the animated series, and its score, which was also really good. It was awesome. But I'm not super sure about Robert Pattinson's costume, because I know it's supposed to be based on the bulkiness and the techno base of the Arkham games, and I know this is just year one, so I don't expect him to be super bulky that he'll later become in the Batman mythos, but still, he looks like he only gained like 5 pounds. And it's also giving me an Adam West Batman feel due to the mask, because it seems to not fit him entirely well. And the over-exaggeration on the eyebrows really makes it seem like it has an eyebrow, big eyebrow effect. And yeah, it looks super goofy on him. And the pop collar that he seems to be wearing kinda reminds me of Batman Gotham by Gaslight. So it looks like Matt Reeves was just mishmashing a lot of Batman's costumes together. And I also heard that the bat emblem on his chest in the new suit is supposed to be made out of the parts of the gun that killed his parents. And I mainly don't like that based on just because it's just impractical. Like, that should weigh him down, especially if he's supposed to fight a lot of supervillains. That's just not helpful for his body. And while I do think Ben Affleck played Bruce Wayne the best out of all the actors that have played Batman and Bruce Wayne, I think Robert Pattinson might take his place as the best Bruce Wayne, because even under the mask, he just looks so aristocratic, which is like Bruce Wayne's main feature. He's an aristocrat. And I also think Robert Pattinson will play up the young bachelor of Gotham quite well. But then again, given how that cowl seems to be like super loose, I wouldn't be surprised if anybody just walked up to him and being like, oh wait, that's just Bruce Wayne under that mask. So now, since we've seen the Batman suit, or most of it, now I want to see what Zoe Kravitz looks like in her Catwoman suit, because she already has stated and confirmed that she's already tried on the suit. So that's how I think of the new costume for Robert Pattinson's Batman. What do you think? Be sure to share your comments down below, and don't forget to subscribe to Greyson Talks Everything.